Wow, for this activity you will need some balloons, a pair of scissors, a funnel and rice. Okay, first of all we put the funnel into the balloon. We put a little rice into the balloon. We cut the top of the balloons. We put the balloon with the rice inside another balloon. Then we put the both balloons with the rice inside another balloon. And then with the scissors we cut some hole so we can see the balloon inside. Then you have your anti-stress ball.